Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, except it has a different name now. Hayley Greendale is dead. Pay your respects in the comments. So, I'm giving YouTube a fresh start. I stopped posting on this channel since 2017 and then I disappeared. I'm not gonna be doing that content, that My Little Pony content anymore for those returning subscribers. So I'm sorry if that disappoints you, but I'll be trying out a bunch of new content. This series is basically me trying different types of YouTube content, so yeah, you can stick around for that, and if you like it, that's great, you know? Yeah, I hope I can entertain someone out there. So let's get straight to the point. Today I'm going to be trying ASMR. And a quick disclaimer, if the title hasn't made it obvious enough, I have never done ASMR before. This is my first time trying it, so I'm sorry if it's cringy. You can cringe with me, or maybe if it's good, you can enjoy it as just ASMR. We'll see how it goes. Let me know what you think in the comments. Yeah, let's get into it. My best. Sorry, I can't take myself seriously. So, today, the type of ASMR we're gonna be doing is painting my nails. As you can see, I have a very old manicure going on. My nails have grown out quite a lot. maybe this will give you the tingles, or you can just watch me paint my nails. I'm not gonna do any extravagant designs. I will just be painting my nails green. Normally I would do certain designs. I'll show them now. Yeah, but I am lazy today, so let's go. So I just did something super stupid. Basically, just here. express my feelings very well when I'm whispering. Look at that. Wow. Base coat. Love it. Gotta protect our natural nails. We're gonna let the base coat dry a little. I will be back. I wonder if it makes a nice sound if I blow into the microphone. Let's find out. Let's see how opaque this polish is. From my experience with Innisfree nail polishes, they are pretty opaque, so that's why I always buy them. Okay, let's commit. A very interesting green. Not very opaque though. I am disappointed, but it's fine. But it's fine, we can fix it in the second coat. Let's do the index finger. Trying my best to make it even. Okay, it got onto my nail, but it's fine. So far, so good. I mean, this is pretty basic nail painting. It's nice to just paint them a solid color once in a while, you know? Wow. Okay. First coat. Oops. It's uneven. Okay, got it. Okay, I pretty much fixed it-ish. It's a weird patch now. Is that their catchphrase? Look at that. Wow. That was nice. Maybe I should take a part-time job at a nail salon. Okay, I ruined it. Okay, so this is dry enough for me to paint a second coat on my other hand. Let's gotta get in. Gotta get. Boom, boom, boom. Gotta get, boom, boom, boom. Honestly, I have no idea. It looks opaque enough. Do I need it? I'm just gonna do one anyway. Panic, panic. There's like something stuck in there. Do you see? We're gonna pretend we don't see that, remember? has been a journey. I sincerely hope nothing happens to my nails while we wait for it to dry. Editor Ashley is either cheering or screaming. Thank you guys so much for watching. Look out for the next episode. I promise you, it will be just as chaotic as this one.